Yo, what's going on, guys? This is to ASO Alex here, and I'm back with another video. I'm going to try and do the ELO series. I think yesterday or the day before I tried doing it, but my internet kept timing out, so I couldn't really do anything. Like, every other fight, I would just like lag out and die, so I got really pissed off. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and actually try. Oh shit, no, wrong kit. This is my ELO series kit. Okay, so I've got a bit more ELO than him. I'm using a different mouse right now. I'm using my G400S. So this could go really, really bad. I don't really know. I'm kind of shaky on this, but I feel like my aim is pretty decent. Like, I don't know why I'm kind of shaky on her, but... Come on, can I get this? I don't know if it's worth it. I can aim on him, but I don't know. It might just because I don't play much. Let's have a go at this. I think this is the same guy. Okay, let's just see how I do. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm way too shaky with this. Same DPI and everything, but this is what my defender is like. So, let's see. Let's go. Snowfalling. I know, it's hard to tell. Oh god, I'm running on 3 hours sleep right now, so if my commentary is bad, that's why. Is he gonna be drinking it? No. Oh damn. Also, I'm gonna try and do a HCF series soonish, maybe over Christmas, record like a bunch. I'm just not sure who I can join. Like, I was gonna be in Shadow Girls faction, but, fuck, what happened? Oh, yeah. Like, we were gonna play on Faithful, but there's a bunch of problems on there, so we, like, kinda never ended up starting on there. And then, I had to make a new Skype, because someone just randomly added me. And then said something. And then DDoSed me. So that's great. Then I had to make a new Skype, and then I added back some people, but about half the people in the faction accepted it. So I'm not really sure what's up with that. Well, I mean, like, half the people that I already had accepted it. So I don't really know what's up with that, but you know, like, who knows? They might not be playing anymore, so they don't really feel the need to talk, but. I just thought, no, you know, if they're going to be doing it, then I want to be involved in the faction. But if it's not happening, then if it's not happening, I'll have to find someone else to play with. It's just, you know, how shit goes. But I don't have enough time to make a faction, so I know a lot of people want me to, but I don't really have enough time to make a faction, so that's not something I'll be doing. Alright, good fight. I'll be back after a bit. Guys, I'm back. This is Alex, and yeah, so I've changed. I've gone full screen and I'm using my Astro, so this might sound pretty bad, but you know, it's still me. It's just I play better like this. Hopefully I can play kind of decently. I don't know, the full screen might help, I don't know. It seems to be helping so far, but whether it will help or not, I don't actually know. But yeah, so first fight, Karufi, pretty cool name. Oh, There we go. Croofy. I don't really have much to talk about today. Broke up from school today, which is pretty awesome. Broke up a bit early. Broke up at 2 p.m. instead of 3:30. It's pretty cool. I don't know if I said this in the last clips, but I should be getting my gym membership soon, which would be awesome. It doesn't really change much at all for YouTube, but yeah, now that it's the Christmas holidays, it's going to be easy for me to post videos and stuff. So, okay, he just said soup lag. Right, okay. Abdul. Hey, this has been a long time. But yeah, so I should be posting kind of regularly. I'll definitely be posting a lot of these ELO series videos, because they're pretty easy to get out. I just need to practice a little bit, and then I can get a video out. Needs to do a bit of this commentating over the top, and should be all good. But yeah, I don't think there's much else. Inset's still not really been fixed. Because not drilled a hole through the wall, to put the cable through. It's not going so well. But as soon as I do that, my internet should be fine, which is good. Because I want my internet to be fixed. Double splash. Cheeky. Oh, damn. That was a good pull. Come on. Had an interesting day at school today. Ended up putting soap in my hair. Because one of my friends took my clay and fucking put a huge part of it in my hair. Which is pretty funny, but... You know. Had to put fucking soap in my hair. And then washed it. And then tried to dry it with my... Like my jumper thing, which is, what is he doing? Come on, what are you doing? Let's go, bro. I don't know if you can hear the sounds. You shouldn't be able to, but you might be able to because they're coming through my speakers. I don't know why they are, but you know what? Oh, whatever. Oh, come on. I think I won this one. Good fight, Abdul. Oh. Come on. I don't wanna die. That'd be awful. I'm getting well so far. Let's go, Abdul. Come on. Oh. Hello. Oh, also suggestions for what to upload, because you know, you guys are the ones watching. I'm kind of alright uploading anything really, I just want to make videos, so you guys tell me what you want to see. I'll see if I can do it. HCF I will try and do, so don't comment that. It's just something that will happen if I can do it, and it won't happen if, you know, obviously I won't be able to do it. Come on. Abdul, yeah, good fight. Let's move on to the next one. But yeah, so leave some suggestions of what you want me to do on what you want to see and stuff like that. But yeah, wait, what's this guy's name? Danny Bot. Hey. Oh, Danny Bot 610. Oh. Damn, he's laggy. Damn, he's laggy. How am I meant to hit that? He's taking no knockback either. G jeez. Come on. Damn, this guy's lucky as fuck. Oh my god. Nah. You can't be legit. No way. No. Okay. This is sketchy. No. Okay. Did he just auto-part? I think he just auto-parted. Oh, I don't know. I don't want to call hacks, but like, he's so fucking sketchy. Oh, goddamn. Okay, I'm doing well now. Oh, is he at pots? No, he's not. Fuck. No way! No way is this legit. Yes! Okay, I beat him. Damn. Good fight if you're legit. That's a big if though. Oh shit, I just knocked my keycap off. Okay. S change. I like this. Okay, well that was pretty hard. Much love. Good luck, much love. Hey, good luck. Good luck, I'm sub. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Let's go. What are you doing? Okay, let's go. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, going well so far. I am playing on a higher sensitivity than normal, so I'm a little bit shaky. Oh, yes, good fight. Next one, let's go. I normally play at 100, but, you know, I was trying something out. Good luck, man. Actually, I want the luck. God damn it. Air guy. 1,300 ELO. Okay. Oh yes, getting the parts. This is a bad song to listen to. You're not gonna be able to hear it, but. Right, Bobo, don't comment about the double potting. I know I need to cut down on it. I'm trying. It is in my mind. And the double pot at three hearts thing. I'll try and cut down on that, because then I'll do way better. Oh, got ya. Got a few extra hits there. Let's go. Oh, come on. No. Okay. Sorry, Bobo. Sorry. Oh, damn. Oh, sorry again. I just worry. Like, when I do that, it's because I think I'm gonna get hit again. Oh, good fight. I actually think I did pretty well there. Should I do one more? Yeah, I'll do another. Phase Slazy. Oof. Let's go, boy. Oh god. Oh, my scroll wheel sometimes goes twice. Oh, god damn it. I guess I gotta do another one. Oh, guess I gotta do another one then. Let's go. No, okay. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. I know I've not really been talking much in this one, but, you know, I've I've been concentrating a lot on fighting. Oh. Oh, he pulled too. Oh no. Come on, let's go. I gotta win this. But I'm not doing well right now. Oh, no. Ah! God damn it. Was I winning? Oh, it was about the same. Yes, I was winning. I was winning by a pot. Ah, damn. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. I've definitely not done the best, but, you know, next time I'll be better, because I'm going to be playing a little bit more now that it's holidays. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Sorry for the crap mic. You know, that will probably change, but, you know, I just wanted to be free of the big standing metallic dildo in front of my face. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure you drop a like if you enjoyed it. Make sure you drop a dislike if you disliked it. And if you do dislike it, make sure you tell me why. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a nice Christmas. Peace.